Fuck a car.
This is going to be an abusive one.